We are here with Andrei Neamțu. He is 16 years old and he is the winner of the contest, The Image of Brașov International Film Festival and Market 2015. Congratulations, Andrei.
Thank you. Hello.
This is an achievement.
Yes, it is.
And you are featured also on the official poster of the festival.
Yeah.
Not only that, but you are on the cover of the international magazine called Daria.
Yes.
This magazine is published one time a year. It's in its 10th edition.
Yeah.
And is distributed worldwide. This is very good for you.
Yes.
Because you are a film actor.
Yeah, I'm very proud.
You have graduated from the International Film Workshops
yes.
last year of Bruno Piscuta. What did you learn? How did you find the workshops?
I wouldn't expect to pass the workshop, if I can say like that. Now I'm here. I was feeling like an underdog in the workshops when I was to the workshops. Now I'm almost an actor, if I can say, because I didn't start filming yet, the movie.
You are filming very soon.
Yes.
You have an important role in a movie that is shot here in your hometown, The
yeah.
Bad Joke. And do you like your role?
Yes, I like it. I studied the script. I learned my lines. And I really like the character. Yeah.
This all happened in your career. As soon as you became a member of the Brașov Talent Agency.
Yeah, that's true.
Very good. And what about your life, your college? You're a student.
Yes, I am.
What are you studying special?
About the protection of the environment, biology, chemistry and things like that.
You're a very good student.
Yeah. I like
it. And in your free time? How do you spend it?
I like doing sports, like going to the gym and living a healthy life. I like saying living a bodybuilder life, but I'm not a bodybuilder because I don't go to competition, I don't win money by doing this, so yeah. I just go to the gym and I love to do this.
Very soon you start shooting?
Yes, I can't wait.
And your career is taking off from
here? Yeah, it is.
Congratulations, Andrei.
Thank you very much.